Why not go for it?
I throw it up to the end zone. Be just as good of a punt if it gets picked off.
And your wish be good. Isaiah Williams. And he is in for the first six here. Oakdale strikes first. Chad R. Mason with his magic eight ball there.
What's up? This is DeAndre Payne. You're watching SEN Television.
That's the thing. You just nullify your whole argument because
how so?
Because on the third and one, yes, you need a power running back, but if you need more yards, who are you going to go for? AJ Turner.
You speak of a very good point there in terms of the offensive line play that you have and the ability to potentially dominate games.
You're listening to DMV's leader in regional sports. Your home for all things football, basketball.
That Arundel's clinging on to. When you call two timeouts that quickly, something tells me that your offense may be just a touch out of sorts.
Deion Evans here with the winning coach. You guys have done it again.
Well, Siraj, I'll tell you it's simple. He's 6'5", 225 pounds, defensive end, could fit in interior-wise.
I got to look at number one, Terrell Hall.
Terrell Hall.
If a building could walk, yeah, it would be that boy.
Right.
Bring us your best, we gon' bet. Bring us your best and we gon' bet. Team 22. Bet.
Changing the face of high school sports, SEN.